How much garbage do we throw away every year? Each year, Americans create nearly 210 million tons of solid waste. According to the Environmental Protection Agency, the average American produces about 4.4 pounds, 2 kilograms, of garbage per day, or a total of 29 pounds, 13 kilograms, per week and 1,600 pounds, 726 kilograms, per year. With the garbage produced in America alone, you could form a line of filled-up garbage trucks and reach the moon.